section. Come on, let's hear it for Fuji.
Once again, probably the most technical section of the trial. So difficult to ride because every surface is dragging you a different way. When you're landing there, you can see the front wheels. It's so difficult to balance. But he's got that. Once you land and you can hold it, then they can correct themselves.
Well, he corrected that, Jack. He was up there before. Fuji's managed to correct it and get it up on the top.
This is looking a good ride. It's quick as well, only 30 seconds to here. This is the big bit. This is where he has to hit it. I think they go straight in the back wheel, but they've got to keep the front wheel high. He wants that front wheel high. No. Different approach now. Getting it back to the end. Just find there, the edge of tire, get the front wheel up, keep his balance. Just like that.
And I know we've got some serious motorcyclists down in our audience tonight. I mean, I've only met a few of them out there at the back. I know it's Jamie Winchup here tonight. Good to see you, Jamie. Jamie Dock as well. The two both superstars of the past. Sorry to say the past, fellas. And I'm sure there are many more out there. Most people in the world of motorcycling appreciate that these boys are certainly very, very talented. And here's one now.
He's going!